Windows Narrator has three really nice natural voices. There's Aria.
Hi, I'm Aria.
And Jenny.
And my name's Jenny.
And my personal favorite guy.
That's me.
Welcome to Quick Accessibility Tips or CAT Episode 7. This is Carrie on Accessibility and I talk about technology and accessibility. Let's talk about who's eligible for these voices and how to get them. First, you have to have Windows 11 and you specifically have to have the 22H2 update. Make sure to go to settings and check for updates and hopefully you'll be able to get it. Once you have that update, you want to turn on Narrator, which is Control Windows Enter.
Narrator dialog, skip for now, button, Alt plus S, new natural voices are available. Narrator now offers more natural sounding voices that you can install now or get from Narrator settings later.
So right away, it will bring up a dialog box and alert you about the nice new natural voices. And by the way, if you do want to turn off Narrator, you just press Control Windows Enter again, and it will turn it off. So the same keyboard shortcut. Now I'm going to press Tab.
Don't show this again, checkbox unchecked. Install now, button, Alt plus I.
And now I'm going to press Space on Install Now.
Narrator Settings Window, Add Natural Voices, Add button.
It took me to the narrator settings and there is a add natural voices. So I'm going to press space on that.
Select a natural voice to install window. Microsoft Aria, natural, English, United States, female, 12.33 megabytes, 1 of 3, selected.
And now I'm going to press tab.
Preview.
We can preview it. So let's go ahead and listen to what it sounds like.
Hello, my name is Aria. I am a high quality speech voice that you can use for your screen reading needs with Narrator, which is the screen reader app built into Windows. You can use my voice while interacting and reading text with Narrator, and I hope you give me a try.
Okay, let's go ahead and preview the other ones as well. This next one is Guy.
Microsoft Guy, natural, English, preview.
Hello, my name is Guy. I am a high-quality speech voice that you can use for your screen reading needs with Narrator, which is the screen reader app built into Windows. You can use my voice
Install.
While interacting and reading text with Narrator, and I hope you give me a try.
Now let's select Jenny.
Hello, my name is Jenny. I am a high-quality speech voice that you can use for your screen reading needs with Narrator, which is the screen reader app built into Windows. You can use my voice while interacting and reading text with Narrator, and I hope you give me a try.
Press Shift Tab.
Microsoft Jenny, Microsoft Guy.
And go back to Guy, and I'm going to select that by pressing
Microsoft
Space,
Guy.
And I'm going to tab over to
Preview
Install.
Button, Install.
Now we can press Space to install it.
Progress status, 0%. Installing natural voice, window, cancel, button. Progress status, 9.
Progress status, 100%.
So now I have Guy running as my narrator voice, and I can go back to add.
Select a natural voice to install window, Microsoft Jenny, Microsoft.
And I can select Aria.
Microsoft
and
Aria,
I'm going to go to install and
Progress
install
status.
Her as well.
Progress status.
Progress status. 100.
After you install a second voice, now if you press Shift Tab.
Choose a voice. Show all settings. Button. Collapse.
Shift Tab again.
Choose a voice. Microsoft Aria. Natural. English. United States.
You can go to this control. Press space
Microsoft.
To open it, and now you can select the voice you want. So there should be Aria and Guy.
Microsoft Aria. Microsoft Guy.
There we go, and I can switch back to Guy.
Choose a voice, Microsoft Guy, natural, English, United States, combo box, collapsed.
So that's how you add the natural voices. If you, for some reason, decided to skip or wanted to do it later, you can still install those natural voices if you go to narrator settings by pressing Control Windows N and then tabbing down to add natural voices. And that's how you can install them and switch between them. I hope this has been helpful, and for those that don't have this update, hopefully you can get this update soon because I really like those voices. Let me know what you think in the comments, and if you have a quick accessibility tip that you'd like me to go over in this little segment, let me know in the comments, or you can send an email to email@carryonaccessibility.com. Thanks so much for watching, and I will catch you in the next one.